Third period has begun. Lots of goals scored, most by one team.
Oh, of course you poke check that. EA, fix your game, please. Thank you. But anyways, hey everybody, Joseph here.
And,
welcome back to an episode of NHL 19, Be a Pro. With my center, Xavier, the Dream. I double tapped it. They're gonna have to blow this the play. Dream LaFlamme. And we're up 6-1, apparently. I assume I have a few assists, but I do not know.
Gives it on a cross from the point.
I do not know.
Back to the point. Hatch hits one. Loose puck, not stick handled well there.
I like to think really I do, but I don't know. The shift. Only one way to find out, though. No man's land. Wait till the game ends. Yeah, how do you poke check that when I'm turning away from you? Yeah, makes no fucking sense. Oh, EA.
Puck is thrown to Ponikarovsky. Chip to Lafreniere.
You were supposed to, shoot left.
Calgary's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center.
Damn.
Slid to Kremer. Skill play by Ponikarovsky.
Excuse me, boys.
Play. Big chance.
Ha!
Three straight goals.
Fuck you.
From the road team, they're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Good.
Washington's got that one. Now what? Propelled to Ponikarovsky. Shoots.
Oh, nice pass.
And that is number 20.
Only 20 goals. Rookie.
An even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition. At least that is fortunate.
Oh, you're lucky. Where are you going? That's a goal. He crossed the line.
It's almost like he's on autopilot. He's hurt, but he's just trying to finish the shift as he's banged up.
Really? I couldn't grab that.
The Flames have possession in the
Look at this. Wow. That is so sad, EA. So sad. They would have got it the first try.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. Two players splat to the boards.
I can't go now, coach. I have to wait. Oh, okay. There it is. Now I can. Now I can come to the bench.
The game is over.
All right. Cool. Cool. Did I have any assists? I sure did.
The wins just keep on coming.
Two goals, two assists. Can't go wrong with that, right? Right. Thirty points in 18 games. Well, I'll tell you right now, I am on pace for 100. We're going all the way to Boston. Are you kidding me? Can we lose all the games to Boston? Or not? That's cool. That's cool. If I get sent down to the third line, I swear to God, I will end this episode right there. Boston, shall we, boys? Let's see what's going on. So he wants to get injured. I'll take two goals. What do our alternates look like? I like the classic. Alright, let's do this.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
Here we go.
The third period has begun. Let's see what we get here.
Loose puck. Yeah, poke check right away. Fuck off, faggot. Free puck. Fuck. The defender. Don't get the.
Couldn't get it through. Can't retain possession. He loads it up.
Oh my god, this fucking game is already. I will quit this game and end the episode if bullshit keeps on fucking happening.
The Capitals prevailing on the faceoff. Deflected off the blocker. Puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Moving it to Lafreniere.
He's been on fire tonight. Two goals already. His teammates would love to see him get that HT, Doc.
Oh my god, that was a...
And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. Washington's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Snapping a pass to Lafreniere. Perfect receipt of the pass. He scores! Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
All right, the Capitals take that assist. From the neutral zone start to work. You guys gonna pass it up or what?
As they move up the wing. Around through the corner right now. With a blast.
Oh, that didn't go in. I doubt that. You want some more, bro? Yeah, I didn't think so. Little biatch. Little biatch.
Chip to Eliash.
Patrick Eliash. Nice, I'm offside there, dumbass. No one cares about the fucking schedules. Fuck. Jesus Christ.
We'll be calling all the action. Some great exciting hockey games ahead.
Puck is thrown to Ponikarovsky. Shot on.
Yep.
He scores.
Take that.
Far down. Washington's take them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The Capitals control from the neutral zone.
Yes.
And that for him is a milestone goal number 30 this year.
Oh, only 30 goals. I don't care. How many goals do I have in general, you piece of shit?
We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Fuck. Oh, I lose that. Really now. Fucking EA back at it again.
Right out front. Ah, that's a good bad save. Gives it on a cross from the point.
Oh, I'll take the assist.
Second of the game. What a performance.
Oof.
Washington's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period.
Fucking Willis.
Gains the zone.
Oh, nice save. There it is.
At least that is fortune. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Yeah, of course you poke check.
Wonderful stop.
Is that a bad shot? I almost went in. Assholes. There it is.
Another one. Washington's goal has taken them to an even
what I'm talking about.
That they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Pass attempt to Lafreniere. Shoots one.
Oh, would have been filthy. All right, I'm just actually no. Actually, I was gonna quit, but
we go
fuck
down
it.
To the benches. Here's Ray.
I'll just stay out here.
Wonderful night for him. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and whenever he's had the puck, he's not stayed on his stick.
I'll just stay out here.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray.
You couldn't one time that. Yeah, that's EA's fault for not putting the face-offs thing to I think defensive, I think. Can you not get in my fucking way?
The Capitals lug that along up the wing.
Why? Why? Like, what's the point of that? You just gave him the fucking puck back, you retard. Fuck. Why are they so stupid?
Moved along and in.
Oh, you couldn't tuck that?
Difficult opportunity.
Great opportunity. Better stop. Nice work done with the stick.
Just rip it. Even though he's really banged up, he's oh my god. Freaking Gustafson, dude. Slow things down. What a beast.
Kraus has got it on his stick. Can he clear it?
Alright, how many points do I have? Like, eight?
Terrific outing. The Bruins had forced an impressive winning streak coming into this game.
I really don't know. Oh my god, I had 11 points.
For a team that's seen so much success of late,
damn, that's what I needed. 11 points. That's. I should try and get that every game. The only way I can get an assist is if I have Culp on my right hand side. It's the only way. It's unfortunate, but whatever. Okay. So we'll probably reverse like Vancouver or Edmonton when we come back. First forward line. And don't forget, guys, that the franchise mode today. Third and fourth round, if we make it to the fourth round, and then we're gonna do the draft, and lots of things are gonna happen. Trades are gonna go down 100%. So let's get ready for it. That's all I'm gonna say. It's about to go down. We should be first seeing Edmonton. God damn, they have a better record. Unless I get sent down in the second line, which wouldn't be fucking surprised, because this game's bullshit. Oh, really? Still on the first line? Shocker. Alright. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all in...